October 23rd, 92 of the world's largest banks are meeting in Sao Paulo, Brazil, to discuss environmental and social risk management policies regarding the climate and indigenous people's rights to free, prior, and informed consent. We are taking this action today as a result of Wells Fargo's financing of new tar sands pipelines, including Inter Mornings Trans Mountain Pipeline, just up here in Vancouver, Trans Canada's Keystone XL Pipeline in the West, and Enbridge's Line 3. As with the Dakota Access Pipeline, these pipelines lack free, prior, and informed consent from all of the impacted Indigenous nations. An Indigenous right upheld by the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People. Over 150 First Nations that are party to the treaty against tar sands expansion oppose tar sands mining at the source and throughout the pipeline route. We implore your bank to prohibit all financing for all companies with tar sands pipeline operations, as well as financing for tar sands projects with public reporting on implementation. Furthermore, given that tar sands is the most greenhouse gas intensive of fossil fuels, the construction of these pipelines is entirely incompatible with achieving the goal of curtailing catastrophic climate change, as agreed to by the 194 nations in Paris in 2015. As such, not only will we be boycotting your bank, but we will also